My name is Gibson George Bayona. I'm a Tanzanian. Populism, actually, to me, it's a mode of communication that aims to give the momentum to the common people and actually concentrate on maybe saying bad things to the political elites. Populism in the world now, actually in the world democracy, is one of the most prevailing situations. Populism isn't against democracy, but populism is against the system. What has happened in the United States of America, the politics in France, politics in Netherlands, politics now in, you know, all basically European countries, which is going through general election, and what has happened in my country, Tanzania, whereby I have seen the good example of how populist politicians can make and pave the way for people to understand that they are on the part and not the part of the capitalists or the part of elites or the part of those successful, but for the common people.